Soy Álvaro, soy amateur de las tiendas de segunda mano y la verdad es que me desenvuelvo bastante bien.
Hey everyone, I'm Kali Sudra. I'm a big fan of secondhand clothing shops and I'm going to show you one of my favorites here today in Barcelona. I buy in secondhand shops for many reasons. One of the biggest reasons is because I don't want to create more waste, because I feel that there's enough clothes that exist in the world and enough really cool clothes.
Teniendo ropa bien y ropa chula y ropa que va a durar, ¿para qué quieres ropa fea y horrorosa? Y encima es de mala calidad y encima conlleva una repercusión en el planeta y a veces hasta en los derechos humanos bastante mal.
It's also really cool to be able to create your own style and not have the current trends in fashion kind of influence you.
Me gusta como tener como mi punto de vista, y mi punto de vista no lo puedo encontrar tampoco en muchas tiendas.
And you get to see some really cool things that maybe you liked before that aren't in fashion now. There's so many different kinds of secondhand shops, and I think everyone has his own kind of genre. And this secondhand shop is specifically vintage and retro, where you can go to a secondhand shop, for example, like Humana, which is just everything all piled in together. So you'll find things from the past, you'll find things from last year or last month. Today I tried this piece on, it didn't fit me, unfortunately. But that also tells me it wasn't for me, and that later on, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, maybe next week, somebody's gonna come in and find this piece, fall in love with it, and it's gonna fit them perfectly. And that's the magic of shopping secondhand.
Yo creo que las mejores cosas están más escondida, ¿sabes? O sea, las cosas que están más lejos de la caja son las que están mejor de precio y más como así alternativas, que es a mí lo que me gusta. Una de las cosas importantes que hay que hacer es traer zapatos fáciles de quitar y poner, porque si no montas un cirio para quitarte los zapatos y luego no te puedes probar todas las cosas porque te da un palazo tremendo. Yo creo que una tienda de segunda mano, para que me guste, tiene que tener, primero, yo creo que buen precio, y segundo, variedad. Porque a veces las tiendas de segunda mano solo tienen las típicas camisas y los típicos levis, que tengan algún aspecto diferencial. Y aparte, buena música. Si no tienen buena música...
If they're ordered, because like if you go into one that's just complete chaos and everything's everywhere, kind of turns me off because I don't really like having to pick all the time through racks. Obviously prices, there's some vintage shops that buy the clothes for like 1 euro a kilo and then they sell the same clothes for like 10 times the price. There's some sort of like magic to certain shops, like, you know, maybe the music, maybe the store owner.
Estamos en el Fridonia Market. Estoy esperando a una chica que se llama Cali, que se ve que es como súper experta en el tema de la ropa segunda mano. Para comprobarlo, la voy a retar. Tú y yo tenemos que encontrar una prenda de ropa para cada uno.
Yeah, but I don't know your style.